So let's get this settled, because my hood wasn't an ethnic ghetto.
Africa has so many animals there.
Yep.
You might even find a new ancestor pair. After so many years, the lineage split. Our history is 3.2 million years rich. Then many years later, we have descendants. The Homo sapiens, making an ancient. Got an Ethiopia, almost the bitch. Our connection to Lucy is known as the bridge. How did they find Lucy standing up? They probably looked at her spine when she jumped. When she leaped around, she fell to the ground. She probably broke some. For her little baby, she went to the top and then she dropped and tumbled all the way down to a rock. A family related intelligent crown ancestor.
Living unique characteristic years.
African freedom research identified a QA.
Living unique characteristic years.
A foot running in porn and crack, Australopithecus.
Living unique characteristic years.
A fossil revealed in the continent of Africa.
Living unique characteristic years.
Did anybody get it? Does anybody know what?